Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. This is a Photoshop quick tip for version CS6 and later that shows you how to use selective focus that gives your photos the effect of a shallow depth of field which draws attention to your subject. Camera phones and point-and-shoot cameras don't have the ability to selectively focus on subjects, nor can they create customizable shallow depths of field. Fortunately, Photoshop's iris blur filter allows us the ability to do this without creating selections and masks. Open a photo that you'd like to use for this project. If you'd like to use this one, I provided its link in my video's description or project files. Make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl or Command J. If you're using version CS6 or CC, go to Filter, Blur, and Iris Blur. If you're using CC 2014 or later, go to Filter, Blur Gallery, and Iris Blur. Drag the center pin over the area we want to remain in focus. Rotate the blur ring clockwise until we can easily see where the blur begins and ends. There are four feather handles that indicate where the blur starts, and four ellipse handles that indicate where the blur is at full strength. Basically, the blur is feathered between the feather handles and the ellipse handles. You can adjust the shape and angle of the blur by dragging any of the ellipse handles. Notice that when you drag one of the feather handles, all of them move at the same time. However, we can also drag them independently by pressing and holding Alt or Option as you drag a handle. Rotate the blur ring counterclockwise to dial it back to an amount you like. You can see the blur as a mask by pressing the M key on your keyboard. You can save the mask to use later if you like, by checking Save Mask to Channels. You also have the ability to create multiple focal points on your image by simply clicking on another area and bringing those areas into focus as well. When you're happy with your image, click OK at the top. To compare the before and after, toggle between your two layers. This was a quick photography tip from Marty at Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.